just got back from fishing, so I figured I'd come check on the babies. Make sure they had water. Give them some grasses. Most of them are okay with letting you pet them. Most of them don't like to be picked up, though. There's just that one, really, that will let us handle her pretty good. So she's going to be our keeper. But of course, if you get them as a pet and handle them every day and pick them up every day, it really helps with that. Sweet babies.